Good morning, students. Welcome back to the Moral Science class. Yesterday, we have read the chapter Pleasure of Reading and learned value of reading books, advantages of following this value, disadvantages of not following this value. Now, today, I am going to tell you a story based on this value. I know you all are excited to listen the story. Let me give you a brief summary of the story. This story is about two friends, Rohit and Chandra. Both the friends are in the same class or in the same school. Rohit likes to read books in his free time. But whenever Chandra gets free time, he just plays video game. Now students, open page number 17 and let's read the story. Rohit and Chandra were good friends. Both studied in third standard and in the same school. Both were good in studies. But Rohit also liked reading storybooks, encyclopedias. Students, we have already discussed the meaning of encyclopedias. It means books of knowledge. Now underline the word comics and write down its meaning, funny books. Whenever he found free time, he began reading an interesting book of his choice. Now students, this story is about two friends, Rohit and Chandra. They were classmates. Whenever Rohit got free time, he read his favorite books. He was fond of reading books. Now come to the next line. Whenever he went to his grandpa's house during summer vacation, he took a few books with him. Underline the word vacation, write down its meaning, holiday. Sometimes he also bought books from the book vendors on the railway platform. Underline the word book vendors. Write down its meaning, booksellers. In this way, he had made a good collection of different kinds of books. Now students, as Rohit loved to read books, students, when Rohit went to his grandpa's house during vacation, he also took his books with him. Rohit had good collection of books. He made a small library. Now come to the next paragraph. On the other hand, Chandra did not utilize his free time properly. Underline the word utilize. Write down its meaning, use. Whenever he had some free time, he spent that time in sleeping, watching television, or playing video games. In this way, he learnt only those things which were given in his course book. Now students, Chandra only read his textbooks. Whenever he got any free time, he just wasted in sleeping, watching television, or playing video games. He did not make good use of time. Now come to the next line. Whenever there was any quiz or debate competition in his school, he could not do better. Underline the word competition. Write down its meaning, contest. But Rohit not only participated in these competitions, but also won most of them. Underline the word participated. Write down its meaning, to take part. This was the reason why the teachers of his school liked him very much. Students, as you know, Chandra did not like to read books. Whenever there was any contest in the school, he could not do better, as he had limited knowledge. But on the other side, Rohit took part in every competition and won it. This was the reason he was liked by everyone. Now come to the next paragraph. Once an interstate school quiz competition was to be held in the city. Underline the word interstate, write down its meaning from one state to another. Rohit and Chandar both were interested to participate in the competition. Many other students also desired to participate in the competition. Underline the word desired and write down its meaning wished. Now students, once there was interstate school quiz competition held in their school. Many children wanted to take part in that competition. Rohit and Chandar were also interested to take part in it. Now come to the next line. But the principal and all the teachers considered Rohit as the most suitable student to represent the school. Underline the word considered, write down its meaning, decided. Underline the word suitable, write down its meaning, right. R-I-G-H-T, right. Underline the word represent, write down its meaning, speak for. Now students, as you know that many children were interested to take part in the competition. But all the teachers chose Rohit as they thought Rohit could represent the school in the better way. He was confident and had great knowledge. Now come to the next line. Rohit not only participated in the competition but also won the competition for the school. He also got the Best Student of the Year award. Do you know what was the reason behind his success? Underline the word success, write down its meaning, progress. It was just because he read different kinds of books that added valuable knowledge to him. Underline the word valuable, write down its meaning, precious. Now students, Rohit not only participated in the competition but also won it. The habit of reading books not only increased his knowledge but also made him confident. Students, remember one thing. Time is very precious. Make a good use of it. Don't waste the time in sleeping, watching television for long hours or playing video games. Now students, I hope you have enjoyed the story and learned the value of reading books. Students, you should also develop the habit of reading different types of books, as reading of books increase our knowledge and make us confident. Now students, tell me, why should we read books?
We should read different types of books, as reading of books help us to increase our knowledge and build confidence.
Now let's discuss some situations related to this value. Suppose Rohit has to do his homework and his friends are calling him to play. What should he do?
Rohit should complete his homework and play afterwards.
Next situation, suppose there is a debate competition in your school. You want to participate in it. What will you do in order to win? Do it by yourself. Now, your homework is to do question number 1, 2, 3 of exercise C. Thank you kids. Bye-bye and have a nice day.